we need to be responsible citizens. I need each one of you to go and vote. Don't think that your vote is so precious. If not cast, it means it is useless. Only if it's cast, it is worth anything. Choose your person, however bad he is, he's going to be your leader for the next 5 years. So choose your leader, and if you don't think he's good enough, choose somebody now. 5 years from now, you stand for the leadership. I think that we can put up candidates. One day we need an MP from Cluny Convent. One day we need a minister at the union from Cluny Convent. And I hope that will happen. Okay? So I need all of you to be responsible citizens, as Mary has taught us to be responsible. The Prime Minister, why not? So please plug into COSA and be a part of the COSA. We need you to be there, and we need all the teachers who are there to join us in our endeavors in COSA, because without you, COSA is nothing. I have a tribute to... We have a tribute to Miss Mary Fernandez. This is a collage that Sunita has really, really worked hard on to put in all the memories of her 39 years into a small piece of paper. We've tried very hard. We will send this collage out to you for you to see everything on it. And we would like to present her this collage on this.
Speak. I did not mention names because all of you are precious to me. But now I don't know what I am going to do, but you can be angry with me. I had a problem when Meenakshi was in my class in the ninth. She was such a good leader that I could not change her from being class leader throughout the year. And because I was out on the field, I was out for sports, and she would do meticulously. She would see that the homework was done, the books were collected, the work for the next day was given. And so from that day, 1973 to this day, 2009, she has been a pillar of strength, not only to me, but also to a number of Clunyites and to all in St. John's. The moment I talked to somebody in St. John's, she was your student, huh? That terror. I said, yeah, she is a dynamite. She will, wherever she goes, she will shine. She will do her best. So today, with all due apologies to you, I love you all. But I want to thank Meenakshi because she took me by surprise. She has done, I don't know what, She's greater than even the politicians and those who are trying for votes. I think she should have been standing for elections today. So let's wish and pray that she will be our next MP from the Malleshwaram area. And Meenakshi, we'll all be there to vote for you, because her justice, her commitment, her dedication, she can lead the country ahead. So a big thank you, Meenakshi. I don't know how to thank you, but you have clean bowled me today. And even to the extent of informing you who was my favorite actor. Now I'll tell them your secret. Yes. Her favorite actor was Rajesh Khanna. We had some comment. Okay, so anyway, thank you, Meenakshi. Thank you, Sunita, Ramya.
And Sandhya.
Sandhya, who have kind of been the driving force to a certain extent. And thank you everybody today for all the singing, all the thing. Each of you took up that responsibility, I'm told. And to my compeer, words cannot express my thanks, because she let out some many secrets of mine. I told her that there should be copyright. And so thank you, Sujya. Thank you, Anupama. Thank you. And a big, big thank you to the greatest Cluny old student who is in our midst today, teaching you and me that life will go on even in the greatest difficulty, and even when there are hurdles which human beings think are hurdles, Jayashree. So let's all stand up and give Jayashree a big hand for the marvelous work she is doing. And I used this word Clooney family together because for some reason she could not complete in Clooney Convent. She joined Nirmala Rani, but that makes no difference because Nirmala Rani is also us. And when she used to share with me, she says, Miss, you didn't teach me, but I know so much about you from my sister Sucharita and Sujata. So that is enough to know from one another and to grow to be wonderful people. So all of you, please remember to pray for Jayashree and ask the Lord to continue to strengthen her, give her the spirit so that she will be able to continue this good work. She's connecting you. In fact, I was busy at a meeting when I got a call. I was so distracted, I couldn't hear her name. And then I had to apologize. I said, I'm sorry, Jayashree, I heard it as somebody else. And then I told my teachers who were in front of me, forgive me for taking a call which is not to be taken because I'm at a official meeting. But this child needs special mention and I want you also to pray for her. And I just shared with them a few words of the good work she's doing. And many of them were moved. In fact, their eyes filled with tears.